Okay, guys, and we're back playing Dead Space. When we last left off, I don't remember what happened. I do not approve of this. And the only reason why I don't remember what happened is because it's been like 2 days since I last played this, so I don't exactly remember what happened. What I do know what happened though is that shit went bad, and that's all Alan knows. And if you hear any weird or like strange sounds, it's because I got two of my friends with me while I'm recording today. So if you hear anything like that, that's why. Hey. Excuse me. Thank you. Yeah. Alert. Continue. Maybe.
Kendra's gone. One minute she was there, then I can't believe I lost her.
You had one job.
We can still do this. Get me the captain's rig code, and we'll find Nicole.
Okay.
Looks like the crew barricaded the door to the emergency wing. We have to blow through it to get to the morgue. Get some thermite from medical storage, and a shock pad from zero-G therapy. Should be down the corridor. Communication is useless in all this static.
Always sending me to do shit. Whatever. But yeah. Okay. Already knew about that, but okay. Yay! Am I going the right way? Yes, okay. This is important information. This doesn't look suspect at all. How am I supposed to be going? I fucking knew it! Nope! Nope, you stay your ass over there! Nope. Zoe, yes, we know you exist. You stay your asses over there. Don't be bringing that fuck shit over here. Ain't nobody want that. Where? No, you stay your ass over there. Now where? Nope. Am I supposed to be down here? Okay, yes I am. The presence of Zoe! Even though all you saw was a black line. Yes. If you can get a light on her, like, if you can turn one of the lights on and then do it, it would probably work better. One of those. Clayton. Right there. The switch. Genius! There we go. The Zoe has made her first appearance. Not like I post her on Instagram and Snapchat all the time or anything. Zoe's first real appearance besides being a face. There we go. Now back to the continued video. Oh, okay. Where? Nope, nope. Run like a bitch. Run like a bitch! Nope, nope. Why? Why? Why does this happen to me? No, you stay your ass out there. No, 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 no. Nope, 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 nope. When in doubt, punch shit. It works half the time. And someone's calling me. Beautiful. I'll answer it after I'm done. I will not blah 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 blah. Jeez. Stay in there. Self-preservation. I'm sorry, man. I don't want any of what he just got. I don't want any of that. And of course, that's exactly where I have to go. Wonderful. Good enough, man. Nope! Why you do this? Why? Why you do this? Don't you run from me. How are you two doing today?
Good.
Great.
Good. That is very good. Ooh, a thing. Thank you. Did I get what I was looking for? Apparently.
Alan, you should let me try and play it.
You sure?
Yeah. I'm not gonna be able to at all.
Okay.
Right now?
Yeah, if you want. You wanna try it right now?
Don't tell me what any of the buttons do.
Okay.
I wanna figure it out. This actually does not do anything.
Nox doesn't do anything. L1 is
none
the...
None of them do anything.
L1 is the aim and R1 is the shoot. You have to hold L1 while you're on...
How do I get off of this?
Circle.
Recording?
Yeah, it's recording. Oh, hold L1 and then press R1 to shoot.
Oh, nice.
Yep.
And then you know, like this.
Yep. Press the, press R3, the joystick on the right, to see where you're supposed to go.
Oh.
Just hold it, just press it down. Press and hold.
Oh, okay.
Yep.
Oh, okay.
Hi, Zoe. X.
Fuck, there's gonna be shit in here, Alan. I'm not gonna be able to do it. I don't even
remember. L1. L1 and square.
Did I just go through this?
No, you gotta hit L1 and square first.
Oh. L1.
No, go through it.
There's gonna be shit in here.
Probably.
I'm not gonna really do it.
L2 is to run, by the way.
How do you shoot?
R1.
Oh!
Back up and hit X. Pick up that ammo.
Oh, you have to fucking pick up the ammo?
Yeah, does your automatically grab it.
This is the X part of the game.
You didn't get the ammo.
You just reloaded. Let go of that one. There you go.
I'm not ready. What is this?
X. Let go of that one. Or not. That works too.
No, I'm not about to let go of that one. This is scary, Alan. I don't like this game at all.
I know! See where you're supposed to go, because I don't know where you're supposed to go. That way. Good luck.
That way.
Yep.
X?
Yeah.
Hold on, I'm gonna sneeze. No.
Yes.
Oh.
Beautiful. He did.
Honestly, Alan, I think you can have it. I don't know if I can do this.
Are you sure?
Hold on. Oh my God. Where?
I don't know.
Stop! I hate this game.
Do you want me to take over?
No, I'm gonna make myself do it.
Oh no. Go through the tunnel thingy.
What?
Not that. The passageway.
This?
Yes.
Someone's calling
me. I know that, right?
Square and circle. L1 and circle. I think, if I remember correctly.
Yeah.
Yep.
You've already beaten him?
I haven't played this game in a while. Let go. Let go. I haven't played this in like so long. It's been funny.
Got it. What do I do now? Where do I get more ammo?
You,
you survive.
Oh no.
Ah. What's next, Jim?
I'm pressing it. No.
Just start shooting. In the corner, in the corner, in the corner. Not that corner.
Wait, I just lost.
You did. You got dead.
I hate that game, Alan.
Anyways, that's gonna have to wrap it up for this episode. And in the next episode, we're going to continue doing things. And I don't know at all. Apparently, Clayton wants to be in the camera with Zoe.
Clary.
Bye, YouTube.
Alright, see you guys. Peace.